To present the award for outstanding technical achievement in government, please welcome Miguel Rodriguez, Deputy Director for Management, Engineering and Technology Director at NASA Kennedy Space Center.
Buenas noches. During her career at NASA, Dr. Luz Marina Calle has established herself as the premier research scientist in the fields of coatings and the materials they protect. Used to do everything from shielding stealth aircraft from radar detection to protecting structures from the ravages of atmospheric corrosion to keeping eggs from sticking to frying pans, coatings is an industry term that includes a multitude of materials used to make paint and other outer surface layers that cover objects. Dr. Calle and her team at the NASA Kennedy Space Center are making exciting advances in the new field of smart coatings, or coatings that can think. Their innovative approach is based on the controlled release of microcapsules triggered by changes in the natural pH levels that occur when corrosion begins. These smart coatings will make it possible to indicate, control, and self-heal corrosion without external intervention. Dr. Calle has already earned 4 patents for her work, with 3 more pending, and she has recently filed 2 more patent applications. The research has generated tremendous interest worldwide for a variety of government, academic, and industrial applications. Dr. Calle's research in the field of refractory or heat-resistant materials has also been vital to the safe operation of critical systems like launch pads at the Kennedy Space Center, where she spearheaded an effort to minimize the foreign object debris caused by the refractory concrete on flame deflectors on the launch pads. Friends and colleagues, I am proud to present the award for outstanding technical achievement in government to Dr. Luz Marina Calle.
I am honored and grateful to receive this award. My path to becoming a scientist began as a child when I wondered how the fireflies I caught to put in a jar were producing light, and later when I discovered in high school that chemistry had the answers to this and many other things I was curious about. Today, I am being honored with this prestigious award for using chemistry to develop new technology that will benefit the nation and the world. I realized early on that the most important factor to be successful in life is to get the best education that you can get and to be prepared to take advantage of all the opportunities that come your way. This is why, soon after I became an American citizen, I immediately took the opportunity to participate in NASA's research opportunities for college professors. Working as a researcher for NASA is a dream come true that has given me the opportunity to develop new technologies and to mentor students and other scientists and engineers who have become members of my research team and without whom I would not be standing here today accepting this prestigious award. Thank you.